One thing that I lacked in BioCon was the sense of satisfaction or the sense of content when you come back home. I was not happy where I was. And if you would have asked me, but you're getting pay, you're getting your job is secured, you're getting a pay, they are also asking you for a promotion, you know, you're going to promote it. All of that was right, but there was no happiness. I was not satisfied. Something was missing and I really couldn't put my finger on it. And here I was painting and I wasn't probably getting as much as definitely what I would have, I was earning at BioCon. I was getting peanuts probably through this, but I was happy.
To listen to Swathi's full episode, go to Life Diaries on YouTube. Also do subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon for more such content. Thank you.